Have you faced an issue with your Facebook page notification not working on your iPhone? Don't worry. In today's video, we will cover how you can solve this Facebook notification not working problem on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, turn on this quick setting. Slide down, disable the Do Not Disturb mode, disable the Low Power mode, and also disable the Silent mode. After that, try our easy solutions below. Quickly after that, open Business Suite app, tap More, tap Settings, tap Push Notifications. Enable all the settings from here. Now, try to check your issue. If the issue persists, try the next solution. Solution 1. Make sure the notifications are enabled for the Facebook app. Open Settings, then tap Notifications. Scroll down, tap on Facebook. Make sure that the toggle next to Allow Notifications is turned on. Solution 2. Update your Facebook app. Open the App Store or Play Store. Search Facebook. Tap on it. If you find that there's any updates available, then tap on Updates. After successfully updating, open your Facebook page and check whether your problem is solved or not. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. After the following solutions, hopefully your notification problem will be solved. But still, if you have any kind of issues, then please let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.